disappoint you all, but he's gonna pick me. Yes, you're all beautiful trees, but only one of you can be Santa's very own Christmas tree. Every year, Santa picks just one Christmas tree to be an adult.
Turning
the
think it's time to decorate our new Christmas tree.
So, third grade, you can quietly have a seat. Nice job, guys. Third grade, except for the reindeer elves, can you have a seat? Singers, can you have a seat? Let's give another round of applause for our amazing reindeer elves. Good job. Look at all of you.
Everyone is tired.
Can you have a seat?
Bedtime.
They've been working very hard. All the kids have been working very hard. Put on the show for them. We have a few more people playing. Shh. Push it. Let's give a big round of applause for our amazing trees. One, two, three. And let's not forget our elves. Come on out, elves. And 1, 2, 3, click around. Good job. And let's give a big round of applause for those amazing reindeer and reindeer hammers. And straight from the North Pole, we have Mr. and Mrs. Claus. And last but certainly not least, we have our special little Christmas tree. Come on out, Jesse. Oh, and our curtain pullers, Natalie and Sophie. Good job, guys. You guys all did terrific.
And I wanted to introduce one of our students asked to say a few words before we close out tonight. Jalen Wallace, would you mind coming up?
We'd also like to thank so very, very much Mr. Thompson.
Thank you. They've done a great group of work that I've clearly enjoyed. But this time, I'm going to turn it over to Mrs. Shepherd, and she's going to talk about staff and chairs. And it'd be nice to take the stage up now if we've had people maybe help with that.